everyone, welcome to the ODK-X YouTube channel. This is a quick video tutorial on how to navigate with the content menu in ODK-X survey. We are currently in the ODK-X survey application and now we're going to select a form to work with. For this tutorial, we're going to be working with the geotagger form. To select the form, we're going to click on it to open it. We wait for it to load, then click on the instance you want to work with. You do that by clicking the pencil icon in the button. Click on go to next prompt. A survey form contains a list of different prompts. Typically, these prompts are navigated using the back and next button at the top right corner of the screen. You click on next, it goes to the next prompt. As well as when you click on back, it goes to the previous prompt. A list of the prompts can be seen using the content menu button. To do that, click on the top right button. Click on the button in the top right corner of the screen with the form name. Click on contents. Here, you can see all the prompts in this form. Click on description and we can go back. One thing to note about the content menu is that when you click on it and then click on a prompt and go back, it follows the same path that you used to get there. Like, we are currently in the date and time prompt. Click on content. Click on location. When you click the back button, it goes to the date and time prompt. That is something to note. It's really quick and easy to use the content menu. And so that's it. I hope you enjoyed this.